This is Hallie and Lobo's litter, Sam, Sparkles, and Stanley. Sam, I'll get this right in a minute, looks like he's going to be a little lap puppy. He is very calm, cool, and collected. Stanley's the big personality. Sparkles is kind of in between the two. Hi. Hi, Hanson. She doing some crazy stuff over there. Well, she drug the tunnel over, huh? No, sir, we don't chew on feet. Hi. No, ma'am, I see you trying to chew on my toes while I'm not looking. She's chasing my toes. Here, come chew on the monkey. You like him. There we go. We're going to see a little more activity from him now. Their personalities are still developing, so we're just getting a preliminary look right now. He loves that little pink toy, and unfortunately I have never been able to find another one. I got it at a Dollar Tree one time, years ago, and haven't ever seen anything like it since. But a lot of the puppies love it. No, sir, we're not going to chew on my toes. No. No. They do like to chew on the toes. I've tried wearing socks in here, and that makes it worse because they think it's a toy. So, I don't wear shoes around the puppies at all because I don't want to take a chance on exposing them to anything. So, we just have to deal with the toe chewing for a little bit, huh? Try to train them not to. Are you guys getting tired already? Just taking a little breather. See? They think my pants are a toy. That little scrunched up nose that he makes is so cute. Miss a nail when I trimmed him. I don't know what's so interesting about my pants that those two are loving, but I think they're just tired. Hi. Hi, handsome. You are so cute. You guys are all so cute. I think you're getting tired now, too, huh? Uh-oh, she's getting a second wind. There we go. They're all getting a second wind. That toy that Sam's playing with is called a Moppy Ball. It's made by Kong. You can probably get it on Chewy. Maybe even Amazon. Oh, goodness. So much for calm, cool, and collected. Little Speedy Gonzales. Nope, we don't chew on fingers. What are you doing, little guy? Huh? Can we see your face? Look at that face. Aren't you just the cutest little thing? Alright. Is it time to say bye-bye? Everybody seems to be petering out here. Let me see how we doing over here. Alright, I think it's time to say bye. Say bye, Mom. Bye, Mom. Say bye, Mom. Sweet girl.